वेलकम टू ईटाउन न्यूज, जहां आपको मिलेगा डेली डोज ऑफ बॉलीवुड न्यूज, फैशन ट्रेंड्स, टीवी एंड सोशल मीडिया से जुड़े हर अपडेट। अ शो व्हिच गिव्स यू द डेज लोडाउन ऑफ ऑल द बेस्ट हैपनिंग्स इन द वर्ल्ड ऑफ ग्लैमर। तो इंतजार किस बात का, लेट्स टेक अ लुक एट टुडेज हेडलाइंस। हेलो हॉल ऑफ फेम अवार्ड्स के रेड कार्पेट पर बी टर्म स्टार्स ने जूम से किया इंटरैक्ट एक्सक्लूसिवली। देखिए हाइलाइट्स ऑफ ईटी एज महाराष्ट्र अचीवर्स अवार्ड्स 2019। कुछ दिनों पहले हुए हेलो हॉल ऑफ फेम अवार्ड्स 2019 के मौके पर हमें मौका मिला था टू हैव एन एक्सक्लूसिव इंटरैक्शन विद बी टर्म स्टार्स एट द रेड कार्पेट। आइए देखते हैं इस रेड कार्पेट इंटरैक्शन के हाइलाइट।
Hello Hall of Fame Awards 2019. Now we have with us none other than Farhan Akhtar, the man himself. Farhan, you're looking lovely.
Oh, thank you very much.
Okay, firstly, how
are you? Nice one.
You're looking dashing, if that makes you feel better.
Be seeing you then.
Okay, Farhan, how are you looking forward to the evening? Lot of achievers inside the room from all across.
Yes, absolutely. I mean, there's many people being recognized today for individuality, for their style. So I'm just happy to be here and be part of it.
Right. If I have to ask you, what does fame mean to you? If you can say in one line or two.
What does fame mean to you?
Yeah.
Well, fame eventually is a result of hard work, you know, and of doing something that you passionately believe in. And of course, when you're in an artistic field and a field that the public and the audiences love to watch and to appreciate, it feels great because the fame really comes because of their love and their support. So that's what we work towards.
Also, you know, there's an exciting film for you coming up ahead, you know, which you recently announced, Tufan.
Yes.
Can you share something about it? You know, have you started the prep, which is going to be as heavy as Bhaag Milkha Bhaag?
Well, no, I mean, prep is just about starting now. We're going to start filming in August. That's really all I can say.
Right. Also, Gully Boy has been a huge success. We spoke about it, you know. The film is still being loved and still being watched by the audiences in theatres. How does it feel? And, you know, what do you want? We just met Javed Saab also. Yeah. He praised Zoya so much. So how do you feel? You know?
All of us at XL are really excited, very happy about the success. So thank you firstly to the audience for supporting the film the way they have. And of course, Zoya, Reema, the way they've written it, the way Zoya has directed it, and all the performances in the film are great.
Right.
And I think it's created a whole new kind of music now, you know, for Hindi films to explore, and made new stars out of all those wonderful rappers who've been, like, you know, in their own gullies, been rapping away. So that's very exciting.
Right. Also, one thing that has got everyone excited is that Zoya recently in an interview said that she might consider doing a sequel also of the movie.
I haven't heard that from her, so I really can't comment on it.
Hello, Hall of Fame Awards 2019. We have with us Rakul Preet. Rakul, firstly, welcome to Zoom. Welcome to Hall of Fame.
Thank you.
Okay, kya expect karein aaj ki shaam se? There are a lot of famous people inside, a lot of achievers. How are you looking forward to the evening?
You know, it's always a great evening when it's about appreciating or recognizing achievers, and Hall of Fame is known for that. So I'm looking forward to getting to meet everyone, and I love awards. I think the best part is that you meet everyone under the same roof at the same time.
Right.
So I'm looking forward to the evening.
Right. Also, if I have to ask you, if you can keep it short, like, you know, what does fame mean to you?
I think fame is very, you know, I mean, fame is not something that I personally give too much weightage in life to. I think, you know, if you are doing what you love and if you are find happiness in that, then your success and fame follows. And fame is very relevant to different people. Somebody might want to be famous, somebody might not. But to me, it's not something that one should kind of run blindly behind.
Right.
I think fame is something that follows when you pursue your passion.
Also, this year is going to be very eventful for you, if I can say it like that. Yeah, big films coming out, one with Ajay sir, De De Pyar De, and with Siddharth also, Marjawa. How important is this year for you, if I have to ask?
You have answered it yourself. It's very important. I think this is the year will see me in two films, absolutely contrast roles. You know, De De Pyar De is a modern girl, Marjawa is a full dialogue bazi, like desi. So I'm very excited, and I'm hoping that people also like it. Now, De De is just around the corner, so looking forward to that.
Right. Also, lastly, if I have to ask you, so there's this category which asks who is the entertainer of the year. So according to you, who is the entertainer of the year?
Entertainer of the year?
Yeah.
Can you give me options?
Okay.
I would say Ranveer Singh, Simba, you know, that was one of the biggest entertainers, and his Simba was really entertaining.
Okay.
So I'd say Ranveer, Alia, or hands down, Alia.
Oh, Gully Boy.
for Gully Boy in otherwise. There's Razi, there's Gully Boy. Every film that she does is so different from every character is so deep and so nicely etched. I think she totally deserves being Entertainer of the Year.
ET Edge Maharashtra Achievers Awards 2019 mein recognize kiye gaye some of the most highly talented individuals. Is the award ceremony par Vicky Kaushal jaise kai bhi dance stars ko bhi kiya gaya honor. At the red carpet of the event, we had a chance to interact with some of your favorite stars. Let's have a look at the highlights.
We are at the ET Maharashtra's Achievers Awards and we have with us none other than Alia Bhatt. Alia, firstly, you're looking amazing.
Thank you.
What are you looking forward to today evening?
Just nothing but being in a room of achievers, of inspiring people who are inspiring Maharashtra, inspiring the country, and I'm honored to be included in the list of achievers.
Right. There'll be a lot of people inside who have achieved a lot of things. How happy are you with the way your life has turned out and where you are in your life?
Well, I don't know about happy, but I'm definitely very grateful for all the opportunities I've gotten and I'm getting. I don't think I'll ever be happy. But yeah, there are days where I, look at my situation and I feel a certain sense of a comfort with what I'm doing and the people that I'm working with. That it doesn't happen very often that you feel so comfortable in your working environment that it feels like you're going, to a playground. So I definitely feel very happy about that. But it's never really good to feel too happy with, where you are in life, because then you're not really working hard to go, forward.
You announced the big film today with Rajamouli sir. Can you tell us something about that?
All I can say is that it's one of my biggest dreams come true, and I feel very, very grateful that I'm a part of such a stellar cast and such a big film, and to be directed by Rajamouli sir. And the part that I'm playing is very, I won't say much, but it's a very precious part, so I hope I do justice to it.
I'm just very excited. Sare achievers ke saath baithne ka mauka mil raha hai, and it's just a beautiful feeling when jahan pe aap pale bade hain, jahan pe aap kaam karte hain, wahan se aapko itna bada honor mile. So I'm very, very excited and humbled at the same time.
Right. Also, aap andar kafi sare achievers ko milne wale hain. Agar aapke career ki baat kare, how happy are you with the way things have turned out for you right now and the way things are going for you right now?
I am extremely happy, but my main happiness comes from seeing that happiness in your parents' eyes. So they are extremely proud and happy, and that gives me a lot of satisfaction. But this is the time I can't take things for granted. This is the time I really need to push my envelope, stay as honest as possible, and really focus on my work. So that's what I'm doing.
Obviously you said there are a lot of expectations for people of you. So does that bring any pressure on you in any way?
No, you really don't think about that. You just focus on the script. You get the instructions from the director and try to follow his vision and portray the character with utmost honesty. Taiyari chal rahi hai, abhi waqt hai wo shooting shuru hone mein, but uske liye bhi josh pura hai.
That's great. Thank you so much.
My first Maharashtra Achievers award, so I'm very excited to be here and very happy that I'm getting this award. So just looking forward to having some great fun with my colleagues inside.
Right. Also, there are going to be a lot of achievers inside tonight from a lot of other fields.
Yeah.
I want to ask you, how happy are you with the way things have turned out for you right now in life and the way your film career is going right now?
Of course, I'm happy. I'm in a happy state of mind the way my career is going on.
Right.
But I think it's a humble beginning. I think there's still a long way to go for me.
Right. Also, you have been nominated for the Best Actor in Filmfare Awards, and Stri has got a lot of other nominations also. How happy are you?
Great. I think more power to all the Stris out there and to our Stri as well. I'm very happy, very excited that we got so many nominations for such a special and unique film.
Right. Also, you're doing another horror comedy, Ruh Afza, which is going to be amazing. Are you getting synonymous with that genre? You're liking the genre of horror comedy?
No, I like these stories. They're very unique. They offer something very different every time. Like, though it's a horror comedy, same genre, but my character is going to be really different from what I did in Stree.
Rajkumar Rao aur filmmaker Anurag Kashyap aa gaye hain in support of actor Savi Sidhu. Savi jo Black Friday, Gulal aur Patiala House jaisi filmon mein kaam kar chuke hain, financial crisis ki wajah se filhal security guard ki job kar rahe hain. Aapko bata dein ki Savi ne haal hi mein ek YouTube channel par apni struggle ki story share karte hue bataya tha what led him to take up a security guard's job. और जैसे ही ये वीडियो ऑनलाइन ट्रेंड करने लगा, राजकुमार राव ने इस पोर्टल को थैंक यू कहने के साथ ही सावी को सपोर्ट करते हुए ट्वीट किया, वेरी इंस्पायर्ड बाय योर स्टोरी सावी सिद्धू सर, हैव ऑलवेज एडमायर्ड योर वर्क इन ऑल योर फिल्म्स, लव योर पॉजिटिविटी, विल डेफिनेटली आस्क ऑल माय कास्टिंग फ्रेंड्स टू रीच आउट टू यू, थैंक यू एट फिल्म कंपेनियन फॉर शेयरिंग हिज स्टोरी, परसिवियरेंस इज द की टू ओवरकमिंग ऑब्स्टिकल्स। वही सभी की ये वीडियो देखने के बाद फिल्म मेकर अनुराग कश्यप, जो सभी को अपनी फिल्मों में डायरेक्ट भी कर चुके हैं, उन्होंने कुछ ट्वीट्स के साथ कई ऐसे आर्टिस्ट के एग्जाम्पल दिए जिन्होंने अपनी मेहनत से सक्सेस हासिल की। साथ ही अनुराग ने अपने ट्वीट्स में ये भी कहा कि वो सभी के डिसीजन और वर्क की रिस्पेक्ट करते हैं, पर सभी को अपनी मदद खुद ही करनी होगी क्योंकि उनका मानना है कि सिंपथी में किसी एक्टर को रोल ऑफर करना उसके टैलेंट की इंसल्ट करना है। ब्यूरो रिपोर्ट, जूम, मुंबई।
Hi guys, this is Mandana Karimi and you are watching me on Be Your Star. So today I want to talk a little bit about what makes me very excited after I'm done with my photo shoot or events and all that. So what I love the most and one time that I can really express my interest in fashion is my off-duty looks. Today I'm going to show you guys how I put my looks together and how I'm having fun with all the new trends and which ones are my favorite. So let's talk about first about what I'm wearing right now. So this beauty here is one of my favorites. So from watching it on Friends and, you know, it's a 90s fashion and what I love, it's back again to the trend. So I'm wearing this brown overall. To add on some color to my look, I'm wearing this blue color sport bra, super comfortable. And the last, not the least, my favorite, the sneakers. I'm not a very pink girl, you know what I mean? So, but the pink, it's very subtle. It's very easy. So I'm loving the sneakers. Hi guys, so we are back with my second look, one of my most favorite pieces from my wardrobe are joggers because they're so comfortable. You can wear them at gym and then you can just dress it up a little bit more to, you know, when you go out for drinks with friends. So I'm wearing a black joggers and I'm wearing this really nice sport bra with a tropical print. The print is a little bit way too busy for my taste. So I've kind of toned down my look with this mesh top. The next item that anybody should have at least one piece in a bag, it's a bum bag. Okay, so the reason I love bum bags because it kind of allows me to be hand-free, so I can hold my phone, I can hold my drink, and you know, it's quite easy to use and accessorize with your looks. And the next really cool and one of my favorite items that I want to show you guys are the tiny sunglasses. So, oh, they're perfect. Especially when I'm just out of the gym with all that sweat and tired face, you know, they make my look perfect, perfect, perfect.
Coming up on the show, small screen पर किस तरह celebrate की गई होली?
Hi, मैं हूँ अंकित सिवाच और हम सब लोग इस वक्त मनमोहिनी के सेट पर हैं और मेरी तरफ से और हमारी पूरी फैमिली की तरफ से आप सबको a very very happy होली। अब अगर होली की बात करूँ मैं तो सबसे पहले दिमाग में आती है गर्मियों की शुरुआत। गर्मी आ गई है तो हमारे पास आपके लिए सारी चीज़ें हैं, रंग है, पिचकारियाँ हैं और यहाँ पर हमारे पास एक दूध की थैली है और ठंडाई है जिससे हम आपके लिए ठंडाई बनाएंगे। हमारे सारे दर्शकों को मनमोहिनी की तरफ से
अ वेरी वेरी हैप्पी होली। अभी आप गोकुलधाम सोसाइटी में हैं और अभी यहाँ पर मैं एक चोरी पकड़ने वाली हूँ। कैसी चोरी? देखते हैं, कोई चोरी छुपे यहाँ कुछ कर रहा है। ये देखो मिस्टर रोशन सिंह सोडी क्या कर रहे हैं। आयशु करे छे?
अरे कुछ नहीं सोनिया, एक बहुत अच्छा शरबत बनाया मैंने तेरे लिए, एकदम लस्सी के माफी।
आई सुचे
सोनिया, वही है शरबत, है एक नए तरीका का शरबत, अधिक लस्सी जैसे लग रहा है कि नहीं? देख कितना सोडा आया है।
मैं भी पी सकती
हूँ। आप सबको हम सब की तरफ से प्यार भरी रोशन एंड रोशन की तरफ से हैप्पी होली।
इस बार की होली ऐसी है जो हम बता नहीं सकते आपको, उसके लिए आपको देखना पड़ेगा तारक मेहता, क्योंकि इस होली में बहुत सारे ट्विस्ट एंड टर्न्स आने वाले हैं, बहुत ही कुछ होने वाला है इस होली में, तो आप देखिए तो ही आपको मज़ा आएगा।
होली तो खैर 11 साल से आप लोग देख रहे हैं, तो ऐसा नहीं है कि हमने जो हर साल हम कुछ नए नए रंग लेके आते हैं आपकी भी दुनिया में, तो आप बस इस रंग को भी इंजॉय कीजिएगा ये होली देख के।
तो टप्पू सेना की ओर से, तारक मेहता का उल्टा चश्मा की पूरी टीम की ओर से और गोकुल धाम सोसाइटी की ओर से आप सभी को हैप्पी होली।